Hi, I am Dr. Archie Ashok, obstetrician and gynecologist from Greenview Medical Center, HSR Layout, Bangalore. Etinogestrel implant is used as a contraceptive to prevent pregnancy. It is a long-acting, reversible contraceptive. This implant is a small plastic rod. It is inserted through a needle under local anesthesia, below the skin, in the upper arm on the inner side. This implant releases progestin in small amount into the body and prevents ovulation. Ovulation is the release of egg from the ovary. It also causes changes in the cervical mucus and uterine lining, making it hard for the sperms to enter into the uterus and also harder for the fertilized egg to get attached itself in the uterus. This implant can remain in place for 3 years. It can be inserted and removed only by a trained health personnel. Usually, it is inserted between the first and the fifth day of the menstrual cycle. And once it is removed, the ability of pregnancy comes back quickly. The failure rate of etinogestrel implant is 0.05%. After insertion of the implant, women are likely to have changes in their menstrual bleeding. The release of progestin from the implant usually causes disturbances in the menstrual period. The menstrual disturbances can be infrequent bleeding, frequent bleeding, heavy bleeding, or prolonged bleeding. About 20% of women will stop their period completely following implant. These menstrual disturbances usually settle after 1 year. In some patients, it may go beyond. Even if there is disturbance in the menstrual cycle, the implant is highly effective. This implant can be removed as desired. A small incision is made over the implant site and then the implant is removed with the help of a forceps. About 20% of the women discontinue the treatment before 3 years. Counseling and reassurance is very important for the acceptance of this contraceptive.